Masoli keeps it himself. Touchdown, Oregon.
Crenshaw lines up in the backfield. Masoli going to throw on first down. Catches made and slipping the tackle. Nice that one. Midfield. 35 to the 40-yard line. Shot out of bounds at about the 32-yard line. Biggest play of the game. Gain of 40 on that play. They put it at the 35-yard line. The kick this time is to Masoli. He's going to keep it. Trying to get outside at the 25. Doyle still on his feet. Knocked out of bounds at the 21-yard line. That'll be another Oregon first down. Masoli gives the ball around, keeps it to himself and takes it to the outside and into the end zone for the Oregon touchdown.
On first down, Masoli. Little bootleg. Got a man wide open over the middle. He could even attempt to move. Play action. The ball is caught at the 45. Tackle broken by Holland. Cuts it back into the middle, and he's down at the 35-yard line.
Very lucky that that was not called a personal foul.
Masoli's going to hold on to it. We'll have the first down. Medium clock shows 4:47 until halftime. Keeper, fake everybody. He will walk into the end zone. Touchdown, Masoli. Audible by Masoli. And he keeps it, going to get outside, and once again, he will lock it in. Touchdown, Ducks.
For Cal, they love to keep John the best off the field. Masoli's been very good so far. Touchdown! Ed Dixon with the catch, and a great throw from Jeremiah Masoli. Yards, and that's his first this season.
Every play, and that's why it's so important for quarterback to work with running back.
Masoli's got Dixon wide open over the middle. Big game down to the 30 of Cal.
Slated for stardom in the future of Virginia.
Lost a yard on that carry. Masoli throws on the run, got another one. That's his second TD.
Where have you been, Mr. Dixon? Five catches in three games.
This is the offense that played against Boise State in the open.
Under pressure, Masoli throws, got his man, Vincent's gone. See ya! Touchdown!
Masoli gonna throw, looking out, looking towards the end zone. Dixon puts his hands up! A great catch by Ed Dixon! Touchdown, Oregon!
Touchdown today. Masoli gonna keep this one, little move. Masoli, 15, little move, 10, cuts it back inside the 5 to the 3-yard line.
And 5 minutes for the Oregon offense. This time Masoli keeps it behind blockers. Gets another block. Masoli twists down to the 13. Masoli sneaks it in. Touchdown, Oregon, Jeremiah Masoli.
James, the tailback, is at a big year for the girl Blunt, who was suspended indefinitely after that opening loss to Boise State. Quick throw, complete far sideline. 3rd and 25. Under pressure, Masoli, deep over the middle, complete. To the end zone goes Masoli.
Not possible going into that game.
Masoli's going to keep it. He's got room to run. Jeremiah along the sideline, knocked out of bounds at the 30-yard line.
On the read.
And had the speed to get away from the first man. Over the middle, wide open, inside the 10, inside the 5 is David Paulson.
Nice ball from Masoli on the completion.
He's the man who had that 32-yard catch on 3rd and 25 to keep the drive alive. Masoli again untouched to the end zone. Come back in this one. Is set up the screen. Dixon, the tight end, not going to stop him. First down and more for Ed Dixon.
Checking over the years and from a new coach, but he is not afraid to go for the jugular.
First down from the 16. Masoli, play action, throws, end zone, touchdown, Oregon.
Mentioned earlier, they got their 6th non-offensive touchdown of the year in this game.
Producing many ways, Masoli hesitates down at the 5.
3rd down and 3. Fake to throw. Masoli steps away from trouble. Does a beautiful job. Complete for a first down. Dixon, but number 42 can be a tough one. Now another soft corner. He hits it for a first down. And they are down to the 15-yard line. D.J. Davis. Coming off, he missed a game because of a knee injury. Going to flare it outside. And James
crosses the 5 yards.
Against the Huskies, Masoli twice walked into the end zone on the zone read without anybody touching him. Keeps it again. Touchdown. Same play that he burned the Huskies with. The evening's first touchdown. Jeremiah Masoli, number 8. You may not have heard of him, but by the time this game is over, you are going to know about it. Jeremiah Masoli may be the most underrated quarterback in the Pac-10.
Masoli had his time as he was covered, and there he takes off, and does he burn the Trojan D?
Looked like he was going out of bounds, and he just kept coming from there.
Already tonight, they have given up a total of 211 yards, 136 on the ground. Masoli's got more. Takes that play into the red zone. Down just a little bit harder now. Play fake by Masoli. Looking down middle. Touchdown! Back of the end zone. And the Ducks regain the lead.
James is the running back. Play fake to him, and Masoli's going to open up with a pass. Middle's open, got it, complete first down. 12 for over 100 yards already. Turns all the way around, got a man open. Complete again for another first down.
Bang of their adjustments.
Second down at 15. In underneath, first down.
First and 10 here for Masoli, and the Ducks off that play fake. Now he's got a wide open alley. 35. Steps out of bounds at about the 45-yard line.
And 9. And Masoli breaks into the red zone.
I think the House of Representatives have been calling a head
hunter. There is a first down goal. Dixon again. Now
takes the week off.
And there's Masoli on the kicker. First and goal.
To the record books, he and Brian both put sugar.
Searching, and look at this. Masoli, and he's down close to the 10-yard line.